गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, एज इन प्रीवियस वीडियो आई कंटिन्यू द चैप्टर विच पार्ट बता इन विच आई टोल्ड यू हाउ मारिया शारापोवा कुड नॉट सेलिब्रेट हर 10th बर्थडे एंड शी वाज सेंट टू यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स टू गेट ट्रेनिंग। स्टूडेंट्स, यू हैव आल्सो स्टडीड हाउ शी हैड सफर्ड देयर अलॉट एज शी वाज वेरी यंग एंड शी यूज्ड टू स्लीप एट 8 PM बट अदर टेनिस प्लेयर्स वर कमिंग एट 11 PM एंड दे मेड हर वेकअप from her bed and to clean the room. Students, whatever suffering she had got there, the result was that she got success in her life. What achievement she had got, students, today we are going to study. Now all of you open the chapter reach part second and you should open page number at 106 and paragraph number 6. Now see all of you. Open your book all. See. That toughness runs through Maria even today. Students, whatever toughness, whatever sufferings Maria had got in United States, today also she remembers. It was the key to her bagging her women's singles crown at Wimbledon in 2004 and to her meteoric rise to the world number one spot the following year. Bagging is securing. Students, whatever sufferings she had got there, whatever problems she had faced there in United States, she thought that it was the key for her securing the women's singles crown at Wimbledon in 2004 and to her rapid development. And she thought that it was the key to get success, and because of that she was achieving her goal rapidly and to the world number one is part the following year. Next year she had became more famous. Next paragraph. While her journey from the frozen plains of Siberia to the summit of women's tennis has touched the hearts of tennis fans for the youngest herself, there appear to be no room for sentiment. Sentiment means, students, emotion. Sentiment means emotion. Students, when she got success, she achieved the women's singles crown at Wimbledon in 2004. Other youngsters also got inspiration from her. And at that time, Maria Sharapova had no limit for emotions. She became emotional. Students, the straight looks and the answers she gives when asked about her ambition make it amply clear. Amply means elegant. Amply means plentiful. Amply means plentiful. Now, students, she is saying that if somebody was asking her how she had got success, she was giving answer, I am very, very competitive, I work hard at what I do, it is my job. And she was telling that the straight looks and the answer she gives when asked about her ambition make it imply clear that she considered the sacrifices were worth it. She was saying that if you want to get achievements in your life, sacrifice is needed. Whatever sacrifice Maria Sharapova had done, the result was that she had got her achievement. I am very, very competitive. I work hard at what I do. Maria Sharapova is saying that she was a working girl. She was hard working, and because of that she got success. It is my job. This is her mantra for success. See, hard work is key to success. See the next paragraph. Though Maria Sharapova speaks with a pronounced American accent, she proudly parades her Russian nationality. Students, as you know that she could not celebrate her 10th birthday and she was sent to United States to get training. And she is telling now that she had learned an accent. Accent means how to speak a word. That method is known as accent of speaking word. Now she had learned American accent, she was speaking on the basis of American accent, but she did not forget her Russian accent. She was feeling that she was a Russian, she was proud of Russian. Now Russia, now see. Though Maria Sharapova speaks with a pronounced American accent, she proudly parades her Russian nationality, clearing all doubts. She says, I am Russian. It is true that the US is a big part of my life, but I have Russian citizenship. Now students, Maria Sharapova, after getting achievement, she accepted herself that she lived in USA, United States, for a long time, even she was proud of her nationality, of her nation, saying that she was a Russian and she had Russian citizenship. My part of life, but I have Russian citizenship, my blood is totally Russian. She was saying that her blood was totally Russian. And I will play the Olympics for Russia if they want me. And she declared that if there would be Olympics, she would be ready to play for Russia. If this country, like any other of teenage sensations, emotions, like any number of teenage sensations, Maria Sharapova list fashion. List means includes in a list. Maria Sharapova list fashion, singing and dancing as her hobby. Students, apart from playing tennis, the hobby of Maria Sharapova was that she was wearing fashionable dress and she was taking interest in singing and dancing also. And she loves reading the novels of Arthur Conan Doyle. And she used to read, she was fond of reading the novels written by Arthur Conan Doyle. And her fondness for sophisticated evening gown. Sophisticated means elegant, fashionable. And whatever evening gown she was wearing, it was fashionable and appears to adults. Adults means strange. And whatever evening gown she was wearing, it was elegant and strange. With her love of pancakes, a type of cake, pancakes. Now students, you are studying the hobby of Maria Sharapova. She loved fashionable dress. She took interest in playing, singing, dancing also. And now you are going to study whatever her liking was for eating. With her love of pancakes, she was liking pancakes with chocolate spread and fizzy orange drink. Fizzy means foaming. Students, she was loving pancakes, chocolate and foaming orange drink. In this way, students, today I have taught you how Maria Sharapova suffered a lot in United States, how she was a hard-working girl, how she was determined, how she worked hard, and the result was that she got the women's singles crown at Wimbledon in 2004, and she accepted herself that whatever suffering she had got in United States, it was the key for her success, and she had been the inspiration for the other youngsters to work hard and to achieve their goals in their lives. Students, up to this part, you have to revise this lesson and you have to write the difficult word meanings. Further, what happened, I will teach you next day. Thank you.